a deal is a deal. And this young lady, Kate Semel, yes, that's Semel from the family that owned Warner Brothers and all that shit. She stood up for me publicly. So, Exhibit A. Y'all think I'm playing? I did that so many times so I could go into court and file restraining orders last year. People over shit like that, fuck. Y'all get it. Kid, I love you. You're the shit. Adios.